We now have, in large part because of you and organized labor, the strongest economy in the whole damn world.
November, the great state of Michigan is going to tell crooked Joe Biden, you're fired, get the hell out of here.